When it crunches, that's why I love this sweet crunch.